higher states of consciousness. To begin this guided meditation, keep your eyes open or close them, and simply note what you perceive. Without judgment or reaction, if you perceive a thought, note thought. If you perceive a sound, note sound. If you perceive a sensation in the body, note feeling in the body. Simply note what is as it is. Now, putting your attention inside just to your thoughts, note the types of thoughts that you observe. Thought about this exercise, or thought about my grandmother, or thought about work. Simply note the thoughts that you perceive. You are consciously witnessing thought. Now, without noting, simply observe and perceive the stream of your thoughts without judgment or reaction, without allowing any of it to bother you. Notice you are not your thoughts. You are their observer. You are witness. Notice the thoughts as well as the empty space in between the thoughts. The empty space before, after, and permeating your thoughts. Notice that which is beyond both the thoughts and the observer. Actually, you're not the observer either. The observer is just another thought, another position. Beyond both observer and thought, which feed each other, is consciousness or energy or an infinite field. But what I just said are thoughts too. Get a sense of that which permeates everything beyond thought and observer, but including thought and observer. I recommend you expand the phases of this meditation to several hours and see what happens. Phase 1, noting what is. Phase 2, noting thoughts only. Phase 3, no longer reacting to your thoughts, just witnessing. Phase 4, noticing the empty space in between thoughts. Phase 5, noticing the observer of the thoughts, as well as the thoughts, and that which is beyond, pure consciousness. This meditation, practiced over time, allows for increasingly higher states of consciousness.